Deerfield Beach Pier now. Never seen the waves hit below the pier like that. Again, Hurricane Irene's about 260 miles away and it's still a Cat 3. Pretty impressive. Big swells, the video doesn't do it justice. Hitting underneath the pier, and that pier is about 15 feet above the sea level. Pillars are higher than the basketball net. Those waves are hitting it like it's nothing. And again, this sucker is about 250 miles away.